Okay, so today we are looking at some chocolate with a difference. I remember these from years ago. Swizzlers drumstick chocolate.
Woo!
Now, delicious milk chocolate with a raspberry and milk centre. New, got this from good old B&M bargains, eh? B&M. Cost a pound. And it says with real raspberry pieces. Eh? And who can see the naughty little elf today? Where is he? Put your comment in the comment box below. Now, there it is. Oh, it's a little bit broke, but we'll pretend it's not, alright? See? There you go. Boom. So that's what it looks like. And if we break it open, oh, that's what you got. See that? There you go. So, without further ado, let's break some pieces off and give it a try. Now, if I leave it hanging around too long, the naughty little elf's going to get it. So let's give it a try before he does. Right, there you go. Smells very sweet. Smell the raspberry, smell drumstick. Mmm. A little bit melty, not gonna lie. Could do with being in the fridge. But, it's only gonna melt when it goes in your mouth. Mmm. Mmm. Wow. Swizzler's drumstick chocolate. What can I say? The milk chocolate is nice, the raspberry pieces in it are nice, the milk centre is nice. Does it taste like a drumstick? I should love the drumstick lollies. Hey, those were the things. Drumstick lollies, blackjacks, fruit salad chews. Man. And I'll tell you what, I can remember, right, when those sort of things were like half a penny. Half a p! What are they now? Probably about a quid for like two, I expect. Right, that's if they still do them. But anyway, getting back to this, slightly off track there, but never mind. It happens, that's life. Wow, what can I say? That kid, you're not getting any. That is absolutely lush. It is amazing. Mmm. I could literally sit down and eat all of that right now. Mmm. It's very sweet. All the flavours are there. It tastes like what it is and what it should be. Wow, I like that. I do like that. Now, this is going to be a very easy one for me. Would I recommend it? Yes. Would I have it again? Yes. Must it have an out of 10? No need to even think about this. 9. 9 out of 10. Eh? What a score. What a score that is. Absolutely fantastic. Absolutely fantastic product. Guys, go and try it. If you like sweet stuff, go try it. If you like the Swizzlers drumsticks that you used to get, go try that. B&M, £1. Thank you very much, guys. Until next time, that's it. I'm going to love you and leave you. And I'm going to say goodbye. I'm out of here. Take care. And I will see you all again very soon.